coke when we thought my voice is locked out.